Synlay is a young pioneering New Zealand-based company that shifts perceptions and drives value through new thinking and a new attitude. They combine expert farming with state-of-the-art processing to produce a range of nutritional milk products for their global customers. As part of Synlay's culture of kotahitanga, or unity, their matua leave policy was developed to attract and retain employees, support families, and drive work-life balance. This policy provides additional financial support for those on parental leave, allows them to remain connected, and eases the transition back to work through flexible work arrangements, as well as contributing to childcare costs.
Synlay's matua policy goes well beyond statutory requirements, including topping up paid parental leave, providing partners with paid leave, and continuing annual leave accruals. Synlay's goals are targeted and measurable, and it has clearly undertaken a lot of research and benchmarking before implementing the initiatives that will have the biggest impact. Synlay have seen positive internal shifts and engagement, including an increase in the representation of females. They have demonstrated positive impact to the families involved, and it's clear this policy is valued by their employees. Synlay has given good consideration to employee feedback, with continued refinement in response to this. Thought has also been given to how this initiative could apply to other commonly experienced issues that may keep people from the workplace.